Excellence Awards 2020 Digital Edition. Hope you are safe and sound in the beautiful confines of your homes and offices that you are joining us from. Pandemic being the buzzword for the year, we all have dealt with it in our own ways. In fact, the fight is still on. But a courageous breed of humans that we are, we will ensure the show must go on. So here we are with our unique new age digital edition of the ET Business Excellence Awards 2020. While the world is treading in virtual, there are companies, brands, entities making waves in real, meeting TOI's group principles of innovation and success. And the ET Business Excellence Awards is being hosted only to recognize and celebrate these trailblazers. Year on year, and this time going virtual by paving way for companies to be part of the digital world. This is me, Pooja Hegde, and I'm going to be your host. And I'm thrilled to announce and celebrate these success stories with you. India has once again emerged as the fastest growing economy in the world. And certainly the small and medium enterprises, the SMEs, are being the game changer. And the startups being the new future. Further, with government initiatives aimed at developing their global competitiveness, all these SMEs and startups have played a significant role in building brand India at the global level. It's only apt to highlight the success stories of these high-performing SMEs and provide the much-needed encouragement to other entrepreneurs to perform better and set new benchmarks. So let's begin with our unique new age digital edition of the ET Business Excellence Awards 2020. Events of such importance and magnitude certainly require strong backing. Of course, the Times of India Group spearheads it with all its true intent and purpose, but it's also powered by an entity that believes in the same. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to present our associate sponsors of the ET Business Excellence Awards 2020 Digital Edition, Q3 Ventures. Q3 Ventures provides a full spectrum of marketing, logistics, and services support to global electronics brands. All eyes on screen to welcome them.
Q3 Ventures is one such visionary company that has helped world-renowned electronic companies bring transformative outcomes. Today, Q3 Ventures has grown into a global conglomerate with its reach spread across India, with strategically located offices and warehouses as well as offshore hubs in Hong Kong and Dubai. In a short span, Q3 Ventures has associated itself with over 2,700 plus retailers, 25 plus national and regional chain stores, from roping in superstar brand ambassadors such as Hrithik Roshan to partnering Chennai Super Kings. Q3 Ventures has enabled transformative change for global brands such as TCL and TreeView. Together, the future is bright.
Well, it's now time for us to recognize, appreciate, and applaud those companies, brands, and entities who have done their path-breaking work and carved success stories of their own. Let the fanfare begin as we start the award ceremony, the ET Business Excellence Awards 2020. The first category of awards is Excellence in HR Consulting and Training. And the award goes to Yashas Management Solutions Private Limited. Congratulations, Managing Director Chandrasekhar Shetty. All that glitters may not be gold, but all that glitters today is you.
Namaste, everyone. I'm Chandrasekhar Shetty K, Founder, Managing Director of Yashas Management Solutions Private Limited. I'm delighted to receive the Business Excellence Award from the Economic Times in the category HR Consulting and Training. I'm grateful to all my stakeholders, including my employees, for this honor. Your trust is our strength. Thank you very much.
Moving on, the next category of awards is Excellence in Fintech Innovation. And the award goes to My3KA Nidhi Limited. Congratulations to the founder, Mr. Vakati Ravichandra Reddy. From an idea to upstart, from upstart to contender, from contender to winner. Now that's a success story.
My3 family is excited to receive this award, and we are thankful to Times Group for this honor. This will make us strive towards better financial inclusion for all.
The next category of awards is Excellence in Youth Empowerment and Entrepreneurship. And the award goes to Academy of Automotive Research and Training. Congratulations to the founders, Dr. Ashish Chadda and Mr. Monish. You have shown how to work hard in silence and let success make all the noise.
What a great journey 2020 has been for all of us. A big thank you to the Times of India Group for conferring Economic Times Excellence in Youth Empowerment and Entrepreneurship Award to ART, Academy of Automotive Research and Training. Hi all, I am Dr. Ashish Chadda. A big thank you to the jury, the team behind the awards, to my team, especially my partner in the venture, Monish, and I just cannot thank enough to my lovely wife and kids for putting up with me. Here's wishing all of you a very prosperous 2021.
The category that we are about to celebrate next is Excellence in Sports Infrastructure. And the award goes to Embassy International Riding School. Congratulations to the director, Embassy International Riding School, Silva Sturai. Thank you for motivating us to be the best in our field. My best wishes and compliments to you.
We would like to thank the Economic Times for the Excellence in Sports Infrastructure Award. Our mission for the past 25 years has been to raise the standard of the equestrian sport in the country. for any sportsman, competition is everything, and that's what keep you challenging oneself and maintaining a competition fitness. We provide international standard competition regularly throughout the year, and most recent addition to our infrastructure is the International Jumping Arena.
Moving on to the next category of awards, Excellence in Education. And the award goes to Shantidhama Educational Institutions. Congratulations to the Vice President G. Dhananjaya. The only way to be number one is to be number one, and you certainly are.
I, Dhananjay G., Vice President of Shantidhama Education Institutions, would like to thank Times Group for Excellence in Education Award. It's our honor to receive prestigious ET Business Excellence 2020 Award. This wouldn't have been possible without our school parents' blessings and the hard work and dedication of our school team. So big thanks to them. We'll continue to inspire and deliver good education for the society. Thank once again for the Times Group.
Moving on, the next category of awards is Emerging FMCG Brand. And the award goes to Dadis. Congratulations, directors Mr. Vimal Kumar Jain and Mr. Vijay Kumar Jain. The key is not the will to win. Everybody has that. It is the will to prepare to win that is important. And you have certainly lived up to that.
We at Team Dadis thank the Times Group for this wonderful recognition. We humbly accept this award.
At Dadis, we believe in bringing back the traditional taste from the grandmother's kitchen, which is healthy and tasty. We thank you again for this appreciation. This motivates us to strive harder to deliver the Dadi's promise. Swad Piyarka. Thank you.
Here's the next category of awards, Most Promising Entrepreneur of the Year. And the award goes to Mr. S.P. Saju Bhaskar. Congratulations to the founder and president, Texila American University, Mr. S.P. Saju Bhaskar. Well deserved. Bask in the glory. It's celebration time. Let there be no compromise.
My heartfelt thank you to the Times Group for having bestowed this award on me. This award reflects the commitment and the dedication of Texila family, the entire Texila family. This award also cements our belief that hard work with integrity and sincerity will definitely win laurels. This award would not have been possible without the trust and the faith that our alumni and our students from over 80 countries have reposed on us. This award reflects the service that we provide to our students who are our customers. As the saying goes, behind every successful man, there's a successful woman. And this growth of Texila would not have been possible without the support and guidance of my wife, who is also my co-founder of Texila American University. To all my colleagues who have worked closely with me for all these years and having guided me in the path that we have taken, I would like to thank them for the hard work that they have done, which has enabled us to get this award. Texila will go from peak to peak and will fly greater heights and reach greater laurels in days to come. Thank you so much once again for having bestowed this award on us. Thank you so much.
And now the award for the most preferred and trusted interior design brand. And the award goes to Homes Interior. Congratulations to the managing director, Mr. Vijay Kumar. You completely deserve this day, so enjoy it to the fullest. Congratulations and stay safe.
Thank you, Times Group. Thank you, Economic Times, for choosing Homes Interior as the most trusted and preferred interior design brand for Bengaluru. I am thankful that you have chosen us among many. This brand, this recognition will help our brand to work with more efforts and serve our customers in the days to come. Thank you once again.
And now the award for Excellence in Logistics Services. And the award goes to Embassy Industrial Parks. Congratulations to the Chief Operating Officer, Embassy Group, Aditya Virwani. Like I said before, all that glitters may not be gold, but all that glitters today is you. Celebrating the next category of awards, Excellence in Electronics Goods and Services. And the award goes to Q3 Ventures Private Limited. Congratulations to the co-founder and managing director, Karthik Shivan. Like I said some time ago, they say that if you want to shine like the sun, first you have to burn like one. You have shown us how it's done.
Thank you, Times Group, for this amazing honor. I would like to dedicate this award to all my well-wishers, all the employees, and of course my other partner, Jubin Peter, and definitely my family who has stood by me during this entire tenure. Thank you, Times Group, again. Thank you for this amazing award given to us. Thank you so much.
Here's the award for Excellence in Entrepreneurship and Social Service. And the award goes to Dr. David Frank Fernandez. Congratulations to the Managing Director of Mosaco Shipping, Dubai, UAE, Dr. David Frank Fernandez. These business professionals are driving positive change in the world.
Peace be with you all. My name is David Frank Fernandez and I am the Managing Director of Mosaco Shipping in Dubai. I would like to start off by thanking the Times Group and the Economic Times for this heartwarming recognition. I am truly grateful and humbled to receive this award. I share this award with my wife, my children and my hard-working team at Mosaco Shipping, whose support and love has helped me to help others over the years. It means so much when others take time to acknowledge when I do, and I would like to encourage and inspire everyone as a unified community to show compassion, be kind, be brave and help the less privileged, especially during these challenging times. We rise by lifting others. Thank you, one and all.
The next category of awards is the most popular yoga retreat center for happiness, health and healing. And the award goes to Sarvakshema Hospital and Research Foundation, Divine Yoga. Congratulations to the medical director, Dr. A. Vivek Uduppa. Your achievement truly deserves the words of praise. You have done remarkably well and made everyone so proud.
Very proud moment for all of us here at Sarvakshema Hospital and Research Foundation to receive Economic Times Business Excellence Award for most popular yoga retreat center for happiness, health and healing. I thank Times Group for this most prestigious award. Thank you very much.
Let's restart with our next category of awards, Most Innovative Startup of the Year. And the award goes to Chazo. Congratulations to the co-founders Dheeraj Reddy, Sameer Ranjan Jaiswal and Yugraj Shukla. Bravo. What an accomplishment. Congratulations and my best wishes to you.
Thanks a lot, Economic Times, for awarding us the most innovative startup of the year. We are very proud of the impact that we are creating on the environment, the EV ecosystem, as well as the social impact that we are creating. And this award by Economic Times is a great encouragement for us. We look to scale even bigger heights in 2021. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm extremely proud to present the award for Successful Woman Entrepreneur in Construction Business. And the award goes to Kriti Concepts. Congratulations to the managing partner, Rashmi HK. The only way to win is to fight on the side of your adversaries. And you've done that very well.
Hi, I would like to thank Times Group for recognizing me as the Successful Women Entrepreneur in Construction Industry. This is my second consecutive award this year. I would like to dedicate this award to my father, Mr. H.R. Keshav Murthy, the founder of this organization, without whom it was impossible for me to achieve this. Thank you.
Proud to present the next category of awards, Most Trusted Brand. And the award goes to Embassy Residential. Congratulations to the President, Residential Business, Embassy Group, Riza Sebastian. Yes, again, you have shown how to work hard in silence and let success make all the noise.
I would like to thank the jury at Economic Times Business Excellence Awards for recognizing Embassy Residential as the most trusted brand. Our winning mantra at Embassy Residential has been about crafting a personalized approach to customer journeys, about delivering high quality products and creating destinations that are future ready. Our brand legacy of 35 plus years has been built on the pillars of transparency, strong relationships, financial discipline, and creating wealth for our investors and customers. Big thank you to the jury again for recognizing our effort towards our relentless pursuit to excellence.
Here's the next category of awards: Excellence in Spiritual Healing. And the award goes to Dr. Manjunatha Shastri. Congratulations to the proprietor, that is Dr. Manjunatha Shastri. I hope this award motivates you to grow further and expand your horizons.
Hello, this is Dr. Manjunatha Shastri. I would like to thank Times Group for Excellence in Spiritual Healing. It's our honor to receive prestigious ET Business Excellence 2020. This wouldn't have possible without our customer blessings and hard work and dedication of our team. So thanks to the team. We will continue to inspire and deliver the result-oriented service and work that we do. Once again, our thanks to ET Business Excellence 2020.
Let's move to the next category of awards: Excellence in Manufacturing Tasty and Quality Masala Products. And the award goes to JS Masala Company. Congratulations to the managing partners V. Subramanya and A.S. Jairam. A quitter never wins and a winner never quits. You certainly belong to the latter.
We Tej Masala would like to thanks Time Group for nominating us for Excellence Manufacturing Tasty Quality Masala Product. It is our honor to receive prestigious ET Business Excellence 2020. This would not have been possible without our customer blessing and hard work and dedication of our entire employees. So big thanks to them. Thanks once again to Times Group.
And now the award for excellence in luxurious and innovative construction, V2 Vaishak Residential Project. And the award goes to V2 Holdings Housing Development Private Limited. Congratulations to the Managing Director, P.L. Venkata Rama Reddy. Even during the time of physical distancing and quarantine period, nothing changed your spirit. Congratulations.
I am Venkata Rama Reddy, Managing Director, V2 Holdings Housing Development Private Limited, ET Business Excellence Awards for luxurious and innovative construction. We are so happy to receive the award, and this is encouraging to go further in future and better than constructions. We are so happy about it. Thank you very much.
Moving on to our next category of awards: Excellence in Advertising and Media Production. And the award goes to Sid Productions. Congratulations to the co-founder and CEO, Sid Naidu. Nothing great is lightly won, nothing won is lost. Every good deed that's nobly done will always repay the cost. Wow, what a moment of pride and glory it is for each of these companies, brands, entities, and individuals who have carved their own niche in this dynamic, highly competitive, challenging world. Let's move into the next category of awards in excellence in international curriculum. And the award goes to Embassy Education. Congratulations to the Chief Operating Officer, Embassy Education, Stefano De Napoli. Success is not something ready-made. It comes from your own actions, and you have carved it with your own actions.
Hello everyone, I'm Stefano De Napoli, CEO of Embassy Education. I would like to thank Economic Times for awarding us Excellence in International Curriculum. And I want to share this award immediately with the Head of School of Stonehill International School, its managers and its faculty. Stonehill International School was the first school offering in India the 3 IB programs and the first to implement an online learning system even before the pandemic. During the pandemic, the school was able to gather students in 10 different time zones across the world. And even sports events have been held virtually with a large participation of our entire community. I'm proud and thankful to lead an organization that is paving the way for top-class education in India. Thank you.
Here's the next category of awards, Excellence in Trendy Jewels. And the award goes to NS Jewels. Congratulations to the partner Sunil Mutha. We at ET Business Excellence Awards will keep motivating you to grow further and expand your horizons.
Thank you, Times Group, for the award. We are truly honored to receive it. We will try to give you the best of products to all our clients with the best of services, best of product of all high quality. Thank you very much. Happy New Year.
The category of awards that is up next is Excellence in Plotted Development. And the award goes to Vaibhav Group. Congratulations to the managing partner Pankaj Kumar. They say if you want to shine like the sun, first you have to burn like one. You have shown us how it's done. Here's the next category of awards, Excellence in Bridal Jewelry. And the award goes to Aura Jewels. Congratulations to the managing partners Jay Kumar D, Shweta Jay Kumar, Nilesh S. Vadhar, Anjana N. Vadhar. You have truly proved you are not about where and how, you are about here and now. Cheers to that attitude.
We at Aura Jewels would like to thank the Times Group. It's our honor to receive the prestigious ET Business Excellence Award for the category Excellence in Bridal Jewelry. This wouldn't have been possible without the appreciation from our customers and dedication of our employees. We will continue to inspire and deliver the good quality work and design work. Thank you once again for the time.
Here's now the award for Excellence in Wealth Creation. And the award goes to CA Rudramurthy Biri. Congratulations to the Chief Mentor, CA Rudramurthy Biri. Remember that the horse that finishes a neck ahead wins the race. And you certainly have.
Is your money working when you are sleeping? Hi, I am Rudramurthy, author, trader and a wealth coach. I really thank ET Business Excellence team who awarded me the best wealth creator for 2020. This has given me motivation to create more millionaires and billionaires around me and help them to achieve their financial freedom and dreams. Thanks once again for the Times Group for giving me this prestigious award of wealth creation for 2020. Thank you.
The category of awards to celebrate now is Excellence in Manufacturing of Quality Orthopedic Memory Foam Mattress. And the award goes to Newstick Tapes Private Limited. Congratulations to the Managing Director, Mr. B. Ram. It's certainly promising. There's more to come, more to go. All the best.
The nearest matters thanks to Times Group. It's our honor to receive prestigious ET Business Excellence Award for the category of Excellent Manufacturing of Orthopedic Memory Foam Mattress. This wouldn't have been possible without the appreciation of our valuable customers and dedication of our employees and staff. So big thanks to them all. We will continue to inspire and deliver the good quality products and work that we do. Thanks once again to Times.
Up next is the category of awards for excellence in delivering high quality construction. And the award goes to Sumadura Infracon Private Limited. Congratulations, Mr. Bharat Kandukuri, Director Operations, Sumadura Infracon Private Limited. Winning isn't something that happens suddenly on the field when the whistle blows and the crowds roar. Winning is something that builds physically and mentally every day you train and every night that you dream. And you have just set an example.
Excellence in delivering high quality construction award to Sumadura Group is a great honor and testament to the work. We put in delivering projects with highest quality. Thank you, ET, for the recognition.
Category of awards to celebrate next is Business Leader of the Year. And the award goes to Aditya Veerwani. Congratulations to the Chief Operating Officer, Embassy Group, Aditya Veerwani. These business professionals are driving positive change in the world. The next category of awards is Excellence in Quality Education. And the award goes to Marigold International School. Congratulations to the chairman, Dr. Ujwala N. Jagdale. Bugles and drum rolls, this is path breaking in your space. Shine on.
Hi,
Dr. Ujjwala Nagaraj Rao Jagtale, Chairman of Marigold International School. On behalf of the Director, Principal, staff and students, would like to extend a heartfelt gratitude to the Times Group for conferring the prestigious award for ET Business Excellence in Quality Education to Marigold International School. This award will enable us to strengthen our belief in our vision to educate students and inspire them to unlock their creativity and challenge their intellectual passion. Thank you.
Here's now the award for excellence in agrochemicals and plant nutrients. And the award goes to Chittari AgriCare Private Limited. Congratulations to the Managing Director, Mr. Vijay Kumar Shetty. Winning doesn't always mean being first. Winning means you're doing better than you've ever done before, and you totally have.
I'm Vijay Kumar Shetty, Chairman and Managing Director of Chittari AgriCare Private Limited, Bangalore. It's our honor to receive the prestigious award, ET Business Excellence Award, for our agrochemicals and plant nutrition category. I really appreciate our farmers. Without them it can't happen, and I would like to say thanks to my dedicated colleagues, my family, and I am committed to give the quality product to the Indian farmers. Once again I will try to say thanks to jury, Times of India.
Here's presenting the next category of awards, Dynamic Entrepreneur of the Year, and the award goes to Karan Veerwani. Congratulations, CEO, WeWork India, Karan Veerwani. Your achievement truly deserves the words of praise. You have done remarkably well and made everyone so proud. The category that we would like to award next is Excellence in Handloom Pure Silk Sarees, Manufacturers and Retailers. And the award goes to Aruna Silks Paradise. Congratulations to the Managing Director, J.R. Narasimha Murthy. Thank you for motivating us to be the best in our field. My best wishes and compliments to you. Let's move on to the awards for Excellence in Data Center, Skill Development and Innovation. And the award goes to Upstream Technologies. Congratulations to the Chief Technology Officer, Mr. Manikantan Mohanavel. A winner never stops trying, and you certainly reflect this quality.
I would like to thank the Times Group for recognizing and rewarding us the prestigious ET Business Excellence 2020, especially in the domain of data center skills and innovation. This would have definitely been not possible without the contribution of our employees' hard work and dedication. A special thanks to Dr. Anil Kumar and Dr. Shashank for all their contributions in our innovation roadmap. We will definitely continue to inspire our customers, our business partners, and lay a wonderful roadmap for the futuristic innovations. Once again, I would like to thank ET Business Excellence 2020 for the recognition and the reward.
Here's the category of awards for the best mid-segment project in Bengaluru. And the award goes to Sumadhura Eden Garden. Congratulations to Mr. Naveen Kumar, Director Construction, Sumadhura Infracon Private Limited. Excellence seems to be your middle name. All the best for your future endeavors.
Thank you, ET and the jury members, for honoring us with the best mid-segment project in Bengaluru award. Thank you.
Let's move on to the next category of awards, Excellence in Developing Senior Living Communities. And the award goes to Primus Life Spaces Private Limited. Congratulations to the Managing Director, Primus Life Spaces Private Limited, Mr. Adarsh Narahari. Well-deserved, bask in the glory. It's celebration time.
Hi everyone. My name is Adarsh Narahari. I'm the Managing Director for Primus Senior Care. I would like to thank Times Group and the Economic Times for recognizing us for excellence in senior living. We are both humbled and honored to receive this recognition for our upcoming industry. This year has been a very challenging year for all of us, but it has shown what retirement communities and senior living can do to solve some of the issues faced by the elderly. Thank you once again for recognizing us.
Certainly, these are success stories that will be etched in our memories. And their hard work and perseverance is going to be revered by many who aspire to follow their path. Let's give it up to each of these award winners. big congratulations to you all once again. So this brings us to the final portion of the awards, the ET Business Excellence Awards 2020. Let's begin with no further ado. Ringing in our next category of awards, Best Row Villa Project of the Year. And the award goes to Raja Woods Park. Competing at the highest level is not about winning. It's about preparation, courage, understanding and nurturing your people and heart. Winning is the result.
Hi, I'm Riyasan. I'm the sales head for Raja Housing. We are proud to receive this award from Times Group under the category of Best Row Villa Project of Bangalore. And this definitely gives us recognition and encouragement to do better projects in future for our customers. And we are very thankful to our customers as well.
Let's welcome the next category of awards, Best Managed Farmland Company. And the award goes to Hosa Chiguru. I hope this award motivates you to grow further and expand your horizons.
Hosa Chiguru team thanks Economic Times for the Best Excellence Business Excellence Award in the category of Managed Farmland. From the beginning, our aim has been to change the way people look at agriculture as investment. With 600 customers, 20 projects and over a million trees planted, we are happy to contribute for a greener environment. And our goal has always been to generate economic returns while meeting social and environmental obligations. An award like this helps us aim higher. Thank you.
Moving ahead with our next category of awards, Developer of the Year Residential. And the award goes to Shriram Properties Limited. We at ET Business Excellence Awards will keep motivating you to grow further and expand your horizons.
I would like to thank the prestigious jury and Times Group for honoring us with this prestigious award. This would not have become possible, but for my team, 800 people team, who have been responsible for building this organization with its culture, which is rooted to our Indianness. So I owe the entire credit to my team members who have been responsible for reaching this feat. It is not only our team, it is the customers who have reposed faith on us in reaching this destination. In the last 20 years, while making these 20,000 plus homes, every single customer, the faith what they reposed on us in building this organization made a big difference to us. I owe it to them. Apart from my team and customers, the entire stakeholders associated with me have been responsible for what we are today. So I owe this prestigious award to my team, my customers and all the stakeholders. But this is just not an award. It is pushing us with additional responsibility of meeting our Honorable Prime Minister's noble cause of housing for all by 2022. It's one of the greatest mission. It is the responsibility of every Indian to make sure that we contribute to that cause. It is a responsibility to provide shelter for every Indian. That will make a big difference the way our community lives. Hence, we all should work together in making sure that this mission of housing for all is achieved at the earliest. Thank you.
Here's now the award for most admired upcoming project of the year. And the award goes to Mangalya Park Avenue. Congratulations to the head marketing and CRM, Jitesh Chaudhary. Your achievement truly deserves the word of praise. You have done remarkably well and made everyone so proud. Here's the award for Emerging EdTech Startup. And the award goes to Presenova, Future Ready Learning. Congratulations to the founder and CEO, Salman Ahmed. Well deserved, bask in the glory. It's celebration time. Let there be no compromise.
Hello everybody. Firstly, I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the Almighty God for everything He has blessed me with. And I would like to thank my parents, because of whom I have learned everything that I know and because of whom I'm sitting here today. And I would like to thank my team, beloved team, work tirelessly, relentlessly, day and night to achieve targets, to achieve goals. And last but not the least, Economic Times for recognizing our efforts, motivating us and the entire team. At Prasinua, our vision is to blend traditional teaching methodologies with modern teaching methodologies and to create an edutech platform that is accessible and affordable to all students across the country.
The next category of awards is Most Admired Real Estate Brand, and the award goes to Embassy Group. Congratulations to the Group Chief Marketing Officer, Embassy Group, Vineet Singh. Fairy tales are more than true, not because they tell us that dragons exist, but because they tell us that dragons can be beaten. Great work there. Here's now the award for Excellence in Logistics Technology Innovation. And the award goes to Vakati Ravichandra Reddy, SAT Logistics Private Limited. Congratulations to the founder, Mr. Vakati Ravichandra Reddy. Champions are made from something they have deep inside them, a desire, a dream, a vision.
Thank you, Times Group, for this honor. I am very excited to receive this award. With this motivation, we'll keep innovating our tech-enabled last-mile logistics, products and services.
I am now about to present the award for Excellence in B2B e-commerce. And the award goes to Arzu. Congratulations to the CEO and co-founder, Khushnut Khan. All our dreams come true if we have the courage to pursue them, and you certainly have.
Thank you, ET, for this recognition to Arzu for Business Excellence Award. We are really happy about that. We started Arzu with this vision to take technology or best of e-commerce technology to offline physical stores and power them with the technology. And really happy to see the kind of impact that Arzu has created in 2 years' time. 2020, especially, it's been very difficult time for the business and economy in general. Even this year, Arzu has grown over 90%. And what we are looking forward to now is 2021. And this year, we are looking to power over 50,000 odd retail stores across the country. And that's what keeps us really, really excited about this new year.
Let's welcome the next category of awards in Excellence in Brewing and Malt Distillery Equipment Manufacturing and Spares. And the award goes to S Brewing Company. Congratulations to the Managing Director, Dilip Krishnan M. Magic is believing in yourself. And if you can make that happen, you can make anything happen. And you just did.
Hi, good morning everyone. I am Dilip Krishnan from S Brewing Company. First of all, thanks for acknowledging thanks for giving this prestigious award to S Brewing Company. This gives a lot of motivation for us to do even things better. And thanks to my family and SBC team. Also, I would like to thank to all the customers and congrats to the other winners. Thanks.
Ringing in the next category of awards, Best Residential Architecture and Interior Design. And the award goes to Space Bridge. Congratulations to the Vice President, Adarsh. If something is important enough, even if the odds are stacked against you, you will still do it. And that is what makes you a winner.
Thanks, Times Excellence Business Awards for promoting Space Bridge as the best residential architecture and interior design firm. We are really happy that Times Excellence has awarded us this Excellence Award for promoting our business in the meantime. We're very thankful to all the promoters, to all the other co-sponsors who have made this event a huge success. Thank you so much again from Space Bridge for promoting us. Thank you.
Moving on to our last few category of awards, here's for Best Designer and Luxury Fans. And the award goes to Magnific Fans. Congratulations to the founder and co-founder Jitendra Kumar and Pinky Jain. I hope this award motivates you to grow further and expand your horizons.
Thank you, Times Group, for providing us this beautiful platform by appreciating our hard work, appreciating our designer fans, thereby awarding us in the category of Best Designer Fans. We thank architects, our interiors, channel partners, our team for coming in this long journey and supporting us immensely. We promise to bring functionally more efficient fans with a good value for money, that not just an eye candy but functionally very, very efficient. Finally, we welcome you to the world of fanning. It's your Magnific Designer Fan.
Up next, the category of awards is Excellence in IT and IT-enabled services. And the award goes to 247.ai. Congratulations, Chief Delivery Officer, India and Americas, Animesh Jain. A winner never stops trying, and you truly reflect this quality.
Thank you, Times Group, for this recognition. We just celebrated our 20th year anniversary. Our journey over 20 years has been remarkable and truly transformational. Our vision is to make it simple for consumers to do business with enterprises by redefining how artificial intelligence and human insight enable personalized, predictive, and effortless customer experiences. We believe it is the happy employees who put a smile on customers' face, and we pride ourselves of delivering amongst the best customer experience in the industry. The past year for us has been one of triumph over adversity. It has been a year that demonstrated like never before the power of teamwork and an engaged and motivated workforce. I dedicate this award to all team members of 247.ai who have helped us to reach where we are today. It would not have been possible without them. Thank you once again, Times Group, for this recognition.
Moving ahead with our next category of awards is Most Innovative EdTech Startup. And the award goes to Oda Class Pigeon Education. Congratulations, co-founder Sushant Srivastav. Bugles and drum rolls, this is path breaking in your space. Shine on.
Thank you for giving us this award for Most Innovative EdTech Startup. We at Oda Class are dedicated towards providing the best learning experience to students across India.
Last but not the least, our final category of awards is Excellence in Private Wealth Management. And the award goes to Ziva Astra's Private Wealth Management. Congratulations to the CEO, Basavraj Puttappa. Congratulations, we at the ET Business Excellence Awards will keep motivating you to grow further and expand your horizons.
I'm thankful to the entire team of Economic Times and Times of India for this prestigious award. The journey of Ziva Astra has been remarkable thanks to the incredible support of my team members, without whose help this would have been impossible. We will continue to give our best to the community, our clients and the folks we believe us. So, yeah, thanks again. Wishing you all the successful new year 2021. So thanks, Times Group.
Well then, ladies and gentlemen, that brings us to the end of the award ceremony of ET Business Excellence Awards 2020 Digital Edition. These were our 49 pathfinders, trailblazers and game changers who've not just succeeded in their own space, but also paved way for other entrepreneurs to perform better and set new benchmarks. A big and huge cheer to all our proud winners of the ET Business Excellence Awards 2020. Ladies and gentlemen, we cannot thank Q3 Ventures enough for their support into making this ET Business Excellence Awards 2020 Digital Edition a true success. I'd like to present our associate sponsors, Q3 Ventures, one last time. All eyes on screen.
Q3 Ventures is one such visionary company that has helped world-renowned electronic companies bring transformative outcomes. Today, Q3 Ventures has grown into a global conglomerate with its reach spread across India, with strategically located offices and warehouses, as well as offshore hubs in Hong Kong and Dubai. In a short span, Q3 Ventures has associated itself with over 2,700 plus retailers, 25 plus national and regional chain stores, from roping in superstar brand ambassadors such as Hrithik Roshan to partnering Chennai Super Kings. Q3 Ventures has enabled transformative change for global brands such as TCL and TreeView. Together, the future is bright.
What a fabulous and scintillating journey this has been. ET Business Excellence Awards 2020, our unique new age digital edition. straight into the beautiful confines of your homes and offices that you joined us from. Celebrating companies, brands, entities, and individuals that made a breakthrough with their innovation, hard work, passion, and performance, meeting TOI's group's principles of innovation and success. Once again, hearty congratulations to all our proud award winners and to each of you who tuned in to make this event a near-to-real experience. Thank you so much. Stay safe. This is me, Pooja Hegde, your host. It's been an honor for me to host and celebrate these success stories with you. It's time for me to sign off. Drawing curtains onto ET Business Excellence Awards 2020. Bye-bye. Until next time.